guys are okay.
Chat? Hello?
I ain't your friend no more.
Why?
Just told me that you betrayed me from my OG account.
No.
Yes, you did. That's right, bitch. So you can go to 15. No more. Psych, I'm just kidding you, so. Bap, bap.
Okay.
On zero, Spider-Man. I lost count.
Took down an underground hideout in Greenwich, and we found evidence that the underground was in war against the Magia. Yes, that Magia. The old school crime family. Back then, there was no Tinkerer, and the underground considered themselves a new class of criminal. The young Mafia, if you will. They wanted respect, so they went after the crime families. The conflict sputtered out when Hammerhead staged the full-on takeover of the Magia, which indirectly saved the underground. Thanks for that, Hammerhead, you jerk. Till next time, if you're trying to change your habits, limit yourself to one change per month so you can stick to it. Goodbye.
Hmm. I never wear this new shoe and bought a new shoe. What do you think, chat? No? Yes? Or no? Two shoots. Let's go. Two shoots unlocked.
Dude, are you serious?
Serious what?
Hey, a store's being broken into near you.
Good. Are you serious what? Did I do something?
I typed in your YouTube channel and your name on the internet and then you showed your face.
No!
Definitely burglars.
You broke.
Come on. Robbing someone during the holidays?
Bro, did you do it?
Back, let me go do research.
I need a bloody punk like you every day! Take that! This is gonna hurt!
And I better not see you trying to break in again!
Yeah, that sounded good.
This is a super busy time of the year for Beast. I should help any way I can.
Here's the Beast volunteer that asks for help. Glad to see you, Spidey.
I heard you've been having some toy donation issues.
Hey, Spider-Man, I'm Sam. So, on my last inventory check, we had a couple hundred missing.
You think somebody stole them?
I don't know, but today we're supposed to have two trucks out making pickups. But our GPS transponders say there are three. Something's up.
Sounds like you got yourself a poser. But how am I gonna know which one it is?
If you can check their license plates, we'll know which one shouldn't be out there.
You can count on me, then. Genki, there are three Beast trucks out in the city, and one of them is phony.
There's a helicopter doing some dangerous flying near you.
The crane's iced up and might fall over. The area's clear.
city?
I let you go. Are you lying? Send me a screenshot. Send me a screenshot. The party we were talking to. Because my phone died.
That is a lot of ice. Let's see what that construction worker says. The underground must be nearby if they're hijacking that billboard.
Yeah.
So you think it's
a classic
guy?
Some of
your screenshots. Let's tell you more stuff.
Yeah.
So bro,
Spider-Man!
You okay. think it was that toxic guy that
your
did
your crane looks
probably
very drowsy. How can I help?
Yeah.
Why?
Drowsy. The motor burned out and all the ice buildup's thrown it off balance.
Yep, that's bad, all right.
I cleared the area under the crane, but it could still fall onto
the
street.
Who is it from?
You gotta get the ice off before that happens.
Those people,
I'm on it.
8,000 people agreed to Facebook sucks in game. Well, bro, you just did it. You got... Like 8,000 people hate you, bro. What?
Nice to meet you. Ugh. This is why P gave me a C in quipping.
Are you mad?
No, it's just she's a hater. He's just mad he's not like famous like me and you.
Once I get that ice off, then I can stop the crane.
You're great, you're groovy. After these nuts is face with little mouth.
Why are you being mean?
Just Mario.
This is oddly satisfying.
Look around, face way is really gay. No, I'm just kidding. But face way is MA. He just the bit. Look, he's a stupid ass man. He's really stupid ass man.
Almost done the icing.
It's a place.
Fuck.
Usually I'm terrible at breaking the ice, but what was that?
If you want to game that,
now to find a good spot to study the crane from. Okay, just need to swing it back away from the street. Oh, no, 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 no!
Walk with that heater.
Okay, didn't hurt anyone. But if I know my train schedule, I gotta get that off the tracks ASAP. Train's not stopping. Time to bail. Well, stopping the crane was only the tip of the iceberg. But, okay, that's enough ice puns for today. Window washer stuck on a building. Should head over and help him down.
Oh, it's a helicopter.
Platform. I'm stuck.
I could carry you down, or I could power up. Platform.
Platform sounds better.
They turned the power off.
Spider-Man's here. Get him.
Weird.
No trouble. Get a shot, kid. Let's dance, Spider-Man! You're done, kid! Beauty, Spider-Man! I'm gonna for that! Cut it out, man!
Okay, just need to connect these relays and we'll be in business. That didn't sound good. Energy load must have reset the circuit. Maybe if I follow these wires, I can restore the power at the other end.
Hang tight, sir. I'll get you back up soon.
A generator. There we go. That should do it. Just gotta reset the breaker now. Looks like the power's reaching the breaker. We got power. Nice.
You saved me. Oh man, I don't know how to thank you.
It was no trouble. Really.
Publicity, secret identity, that whole thing.
Right, totally. No pressure. I just think people would like to hear from the new guy, you know?
I don't know what I'd say. I'm just kind of doing my best, you know?
Yeah, I think that's true for everybody, but your best includes dodging bullets and running up skyscrapers.
Maybe when I'm on summer break and have more time? I mean, when I take vacation from work. For my job. Yeah. Anyway, if I was gonna go on any podcast, it'd be yours.
That is the best compliment I've gotten all week. Maybe ever. Okay, well, just let me know when your summer break rolls around. Bye!
Something's weakening emergency responder communications. Should check it out.
Job two is clear.
Oh, come on, guys! Right in the city?
Neutralize Spider-Man!
Come on! Surrender!
Corporate kidnapping squad down.
Oh, I know what to do.
Fire and rescue need an ASAP. Can anyone hear me? Spider-Man, thank God. Something's weakening our emergency comms. We can't get through the fire department.
Let's take this one. Get this one.
Is anyone still inside?
No, we got everyone out. But this fire's gonna jump if we don't get help. Hear that? Just noise now.
I think I can find the source. Don't worry, I'm gonna get your comms back up. The sooner I get to the source, the sooner the fire trucks get here. My webs can't handle a fire this big.
Oh, skip it, keep it.
Don't go on the floor. No, because then you are completely gone with charges. Put it up there.
No!
The weakening the signal is just ahead.
No!
He doesn't have a charger. Alright, Ben, I'm taking both the chargers.
Trucks here ASAP.
Worse
and worse. Hurry, Spider-Man.
No, not. Chicken. Hello? 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 Oop.
Car's missing?
Yeah, just finished a double shift. Came out to grab my car, but it's gone. I'm back on in 12 hours, and all I want to do is get home and sleep.
I can make that happen. You have your key fob on you?
The beboop unlock thing. Yeah, got it right here.
Awesome. One lost car, soon to be found. Okay. I can track the signal from the key fob to find the car. Stealing a medical tech's car in the dead of winter? That's cold, man. Literally and figuratively.
You're fake.
I could use a lot more than
This one was all your dad's idea. You need something that's always in this park. Quiet on their own. Loud in a group.
Loud in a group? Getting too far away. Thieves are targeting Harlem businesses. Might be the same guys who went after Tails.
Spider-Man, hey, I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. Saw your mural at Tate.
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block has had inventory stolen over the last...
Steven! Can you hear what this says? Look! How do you do this?
How do you want me to know?
Oh, I told you, and then I told you to look for clues. These? Yeah.
In the camera.
You want me to turn it off? Please? Please! Steven, please! Steven!
Hey, Genki. I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panaforte.
Oh, I love Panaforte. Did you try the arepas?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of like pool rules.
Right.
Steven! Steven!
What?
Can I help me?
Remember? No, I don't. I replaced Spider. I never had it.
Yeah, the original one.
I replaced the original one.
The one game you played when you were a little kid.
Not Spider-Man.
What? Tell me!
Batman, it's a Batman, bro.
Can I have the Batman game?
Huh?
Can I get the Batman game?
I don't know.
That's the shipping center.
Yeah, you want to go on the
mission?
I'll get
some. Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in the trunk after arguing with tonight's hot tops. We got an ID?
From an outdoor camp. Mila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Kidnapped Camille. I have to try and find her. The cops are like my interfering. Maybe if we get a little clues. Camille left that one back. We need to figure out where they took her. Parking garage, Rossi. Chinatown. Okay. But where in Chinatown?
been working a lot of overtime.
Dude's in the way.
I ain't so funny.
Yo, well?
Yeah.
Who told you don't shut up?
And sit down.
I haven't seen the other Spider-Man in a while. Maybe you're retired. That's what retiring is.
William and Isa.
Anything turn up? Hard to tell what's important and what's trash.
Okay, so here's Brian.
There's always something wrong in there, though.
Am I hallucinating?
Spider-Man, this is an active crime scene. Back off or I'll take you in for obstruction.
Steven!
I need to make myself harder to spot.
I hate this neighborhood. I'm seeing things. Stay back. This is a secure crime scene.
Steven!
Or not.
Jonathan! What do you have to do?
Hate this neighborhood. I'm seeing things.
What do you have to do, Jonathan? Come here. What?
What was that?
How do you do this? Jonathan, hey, come see what this is. Come see what this is. See what it says. fake as you. Yeah, I'm doing it. But no, please. Please.
What? It doesn't come in, it doesn't take the room.
There it is.
Where?
Look,
it's not anything.
Look. Okay, if I go on the...
Get out of here! I won't tell you again!
Okay.
Stay invisible.
Yeah, look for what?
Stay invisible, you have to go past them. Hurry up, run! Run! It's about to run out, run! Oh my god, you ran in the rush. No! Oh my god. Go!
Look, see?
There.
No, look. Wait. With these.
When you're going into photo mode, that doesn't say anything.
Yeah, when I skip. Yeah, well,
I use the camouflage. I use it.
What do you have to do? Oh, whoa. Is it like a good safari?
That is new.
Mom! Mom! Come here! Come here!
No.
Come here! Mom!
Stop playing that game!
No, I'm gonna... Mom!
I literally just said be quiet.
No! Mom!
I don't know where to look for any clues! Try to do it yourself and stop asking us for help!
Mom!
Just try to do it yourself!
I'm looking everywhere! Mom!
Gives you fucking directions, you idiot! Fucking hell, you don't see those yellow marks right there?
No!
Will you go in?
Yeah! I already did that. I don't want the flood show on that song.
Huh?
I want the flood show on that.
The camouflage?
Fighting?
Yeah.
Where'd you go?
It's running. It's gonna run out regardless.
What was that?
All right. Leaving for real.
Mom! Mom! All right. Mom!